My name is Sumeet Nayak, and I grew up in Mumbai, India. I was privileged enough to be born in a family of doctors and doctorates. So my initial growing up years, you know, I was exposed to a lot of, you know, scientific talking at the dinner table. My initial years in school, you know, I was kind of inclined towards studying science and biology. And that somehow over the years, you know, became my passion as well. After finishing my bachelor's and master's in biotechnology, I started applying for PhD programs. And what interested me about UMass was the very fact that it was offering me an umbrella program wherein I could come here and do my lab rotation and choose from the variety of different courses that was offered to me. And I consider science to be like a river. You know, and we as grad students are those pebbles on the stones. So basically we just went through the flow of the science, and it has just shaped us in such a way that today we all are, you know, able to think critically. We all are very resilient, and we all know that there is hope at the end of the tunnel. That is what I think science has given us. And for UMass, what it allowed me to do was to explore multiple different opportunities here, not just as a graduate student, but also as an individual. I would definitely give credit to UMass for my overall development as a scientist, as a researcher, and as a human being.